All right, guys, can you hear me? Wait lang, ha? Wala akong makikita. I cannot see shit. Anyway, wait lang. Tanggalin ko na itong pa-under na ito. Hello to our 818 viewers. All right, lagay natin sa ulo. Ganyan. Yeah, para ako nagbebenta ng cellphone. Sabi nga ni Mami Shalala, you look like you're selling cellphone. Anyway, again, welcome to Bukamo Showmo, the Lip Sync Battle International Season 5. This is the Out of This World look. Ayan, guys. And later tonight, guys, actually now, we will determine our winners. And of course, the three contestants who will be eliminated later tonight. Are you ready, guys? Because on my screen, I have the result already. Contestant, please get ready because I will call your name one by one. Alright? Alright, contestants! 829 viewers, are you ready to know the result? Again, if you haven't followed the official page, please do follow it by tapping the plus sign over there. Again, we're almost 4.5 million! Guys, if you have extra beans, you can share your beans, guys, so we can reach the 4.5 million beans. Yeah! Alright, I know you are excited! So let's start the elimination part of the show. All right. This is it. Hindi naman pala kita yun sa ulo ko. Tanggalin ko na lang. Or dito lang sa liit ko. Ganda. Anyway. Are you guys ready? Because I am ready. Contestants, please get ready because I will call your name one by one. All right, let me call the name of Charlotte Tiffany. Please press one. Leslie Versace. Please press one. And Mommy Princess Shalala, please press one. Princess Shalala, Mommy, please press one. Are you excited? These are our three ladies. Look at them. They're so gorgeous. Very nice makeup, you know. All right, can you mute your microphone, ladies, please? Okay, I'll mute it for now. All right, again, ladies and gentlemen, our team for tonight is out of this world. I just wanna tell you ladies that all of you did great, and you know, I salute everyone for their creativity, you know, making this look. Let's give them a round of applause. And we will interview them one by one, a little interview, you know. So let's start with Leslie Bersacci. Hi, Leslie. All right, I think may problema yung ano ni Leslie, yung audio niya. I think may problem. Narinig niyo ba si Leslie? Wala talaga. Hindi ko. Can you guys hear Leslie? No. Okay. I think you have a yung audio mo may problema. So how are you feeling? Ay, hindi ka pala. Anyway, hindi ka rin maririnig. So let's move forward to my mommy, Princess Chalala. Well done. I'm gonna lift the... Yeah. Alright, can you remove the... Yeah, there you go. Hello, mommy!
Hi there!
Yeah, how are you feeling right now, mommy?
Nervous because all of the queen more progress. I'm salute for all of you.
Yes, let's give them a round of applause. Actually, all our queens improve a lot. If you're gonna compare their performances from the audition to battle round to this round, our contestant really put their effort and improve a lot. So I salute every contestant, every each one of them. Palakpakan naman natin guys ang ating mga contestant. Let's give them a round of applause. Yes. Agad ako sa mga entrance effect. And of course, Charlotte Tiffany. Hi, Charlotte. Wait, hold on. Hello, Charlotte. How are you feeling tonight? Ayan. Papa Dex, can you remove your entrance effect whenever you go in here? Thank you. All right. Charlotte Tiffany, how are you feeling?
Mixed emotions. Thankful kasi na-surpass na namin yung round na to. And syempre, hindi maaalis yung paba every performance. And very thankful sa lahat ng mga nagsusupport sa aming lahat.
Yes. Ano yung mga preparation mo for this this week semifinal?
Hindi po ako kumain kasi na-budget na po sa costume. Ayun po.
So, hindi na kumain si Charlotte Tiffany dahil sa costume. Pero palakpakan naman natin guys, napakagaling ni Charlotte. She is actually our top 4 from the battle round. Alright! We will start our elimination, guys. Sino kaya? Sino kaya sa tatlong ito ang magiging top 1? Who's gonna be the top 1? Top 4? Part of our top 4? And safe 4 and bottom 4. Alright? Charlotte, are you still there? Charlotte? Now, okay. There you go. Now I will announce the bottom 4. One of these ladies will be part of our bottom 4 and might get eliminated tonight. The person I'm gonna drop is the contestant who's gonna be part of our bottom 4. Alright? Are you guys ready to know the contestant that is part of our bottom 4? Again, the contestant I'm gonna drop is the contestant that is part of our bottom 4. Alright? Are you guys excited or nervous? Who will it be? Again, kung sino man ang magiging bottom 4 sa tatlong ito, ay may chance na ma-eliminate tonight. Our bottom 4 for tonight in this battle group is... I have three ladies, beautiful, gorgeous ladies in front of me. And one of them is part of our bottom four. Two of them will be safe. Who is it gonna be? Is it Charlotte Tiffany? Mommy Princess Shalala Runs? Or maybe Leslie Versace? Who will it be? Again, you're still not eliminated. You're just part of the bottom four. You will still have, you will still be part of our elimination later tonight. I will call your name again. The first bottom four for this season of semifinals is I'm sorry, but you are part of our bottom four. Leslie Versace, congratulations, Princess Shalala and Charlotte Tiffany. You are now safe and you will move forward to pre-finals. All right. Mami Shalala, how are you feeling that you are now part of our pre-finals? Wait, hold on. Okay, mommy, you can talk now. Remove the mute. I think you're on mute. Your microphone is on mute. Okay, you go down and then you go up again. Press one, mommy. All right, mommy Shalala, how are you feeling that you advanced for the pre-finals? One more round and we are now in grand finals. How are you feeling, mommy?
I'm so excited and I'm so nervous because tonight the queens, all of them is more progress and oh my God, thank you. I don't know how to say thank you.
All right, congratulations, mommy. You did great in this competition. You showed us how a real drag queen should be. Ayan. All right, and of course, Charlotte Tiffany, how are you feeling that you are now part of our pre-final? One more round and we are in grand finals already.
Sobrang thankful talaga ako sa experience, sa learnings every week. Though nakakapagod siya talaga. Tapos sobrang nakaka-pressure kasi parang kailangan mo mag-level up each every week. Ayun.
Yes.
But in totality, I'm just very thankful and happy kasi mag-move tayo sa next round.
Wow, congratulations! Alright. Leslie Versace, please stand by because later I will call your name again to announce the three eliminated contestants. Alright? Anyway, now, I will announce our top one for this battle group. Are you ready to know our top one for this battle group? Is it Mommy Princess Shalala or Charlotte Tiffany? Again, the person I'm gonna drop will be safe and will move forward to the pre-finals, and the contestant left in this party live will be part of our top four. All right. Again, the person I'm gonna drop is already safe and will move forward to the next round. And the person left in this party live will be part of our top four performance for the semifinals. Again, let's give them a round of applause, guys. Who will it be? I have two ladies in front of me. Beautiful and gorgeous ladies. But only one of them will be part of our top four. Who will it be? Is it Charlotte Tiffany from the Philippines? Or maybe Princess Shalala Rans from Indonesia? I can see the comments. Sino kaya sa dalawang ito ang magiging part ng ating top 4? Still, congratulations, because you will still move for the pre-final and you are part of our safe 4. Ang galing na itong dalawang to, grabe. Sobra. Sino kaya? Congratulations, Mami Shalala! You are part of our top 4 from Indonesia! Mami, how are you feeling that you are part of our top 4 this week? You had a revenge, right?
Oh my God, thank you so much! Thank you! I don't know. I don't know how to say thank you so much.
So congratulations to Charlotte Tiffany. You did great, Charlotte, and you will still move forward to the pre-final. And again, congratulations to Mami Shalala. Just stand by later, because later we will announce the top 1. Alright? Thank you, Mami Shalala. We love you. Alright, thank you, Charlotte. Congratulations. Alright, let's have our next batch for the battle group number 2. All right, let me call out the name of Griselda. Please press 1. Dasari D, please press 1. Griselda, press 1. And of course, Gersana Filipina, please press 1. All right. There you have it. Our 3 ladies. All right. How are you feeling right now, Griselda?
No.
Yes, we can hear you.
A little bit pressure because of what happened yesterday. Pero I want to use this up at this time then as I am dedicating pala sa aking drag mother, Miss Maria Cristina, the drag then Philippines season 1 second runner up for my wardrobe na kinamitin ko kasalamatan. So,
nakabahan ka.
Kaya rin kahapon, pero laban. Sana na-redeem to yourself for this time.
Yes, tama yan. Anyway, what about you, Gersana Filipina? How are you feeling tonight?
Hello,
are you satisfied with your performance? Galing na kanina, in fairness.
After po ng performance ko, nag-smoke po kasi ako. Tapos, hanggang ngayon po, yung mata ko po, medyo malaki. Kaya nagtanggal po ako agad.
Okay lang yun. At least meron ka pa rin mask. Diba? Okay lang yun.
At yan. Thank you po.
Alright, palapatan natin si Gersana Filipina. And of course, last but not least for this battle group, si Dasri D. How are you feeling, Dasri? You are part of our top 5 last week. And do you think na magiging part ka ng top 4 this week?
Hindi ko talaga alam. Bala na yung judge eh. Ang gusto kong gawin ngayon, gawin ko lang kalamaris yung aking dalamay. Thank you, guys.
Alright. I just want to let you know, guys, ladies, I mean, that you ladies did great in this competition. All of you, we can see the effort. And I salute every one of you. And I respect every one of you. Alright? All right, and now I will announce the contestant that is part of our bottom four. Again, Leslie Versace, stand by because later I will call your name again for another elimination part. Again, this contestant will be part of our bottom four, but you are not eliminated yet because later you will come back for the final elimination. All right? I think that's clear. The next contestant that is part of our bottom four is... Are you guys ready to know our second bottom four? I have three ladies again in front of me from battle group number two. Only two of them will advance for the pre-final, and one of them will be part of our bottom four, but still will have a chance to advance for the pre-final round and will face another elimination part of this show. The person I'm gonna drop will be the person to be part of our bottom four. Again, stand by later. The contestant that is part of our bottom four is... Is it Dasari D, Gersana Filipina, or Griselda? Alam ko kinakabahan na itong mga to. I'm sorry, but you are part of our bottom four. Griselda. Congratulations, Gersana, Filipina, and Dasari D. You will now advance for the pre-final round. And now, how are you feeling, guys, ladies? You advanced for the pre-finals! Congratulations! Ang gagaling nyo, grabe. Diba? Dasari D, anong nafe-feel mo ngayon? Na-advance ka na sa pre-final round?
Bili na lang kayo ng calamaris, guys.
Oh, bili daw kayo ng calamaris. And of course, kay Gersana Filipina, how are you feeling right now that you are now part of our pre-final contestants?
Masaya po. And mas gagalingan ko pa po next time.
Yes! Alright! And now I will announce the contestant that will be part of our top four. Alright? Sino kaya sa dalawang to magiging part ng ating top four? Diba? Si Dasari kaya o si Gersana? Si Dasari po ay naging part ng ating top 5 nung battle round. Will she conquer it again? This semifinals? We'll find out in just a few seconds. Are you guys ready? Again, congratulations for the both of you because both of you will advance for the pre-final. Alright? The person I'm gonna drop is safe. And she will continue for the pre-final. And the person left, the contestant left in this party live, will be part of our top four. Alright? I have two ladies in front of me. Both of them already advanced for the pre-finals. But only one of them will be part of our top four for the semi-final round of Upamo Shomo Lip Sync Battle. The contestant I'm gonna drop will be safe. Sino kaya sa dalawang ito ang parte ng ating top 4 for the semifinal? Again, this is combination of score from Saturday and Sunday. Not just Sunday, not just Saturday. Combination score po ito ng Saturday and Sunday. Alright? The contestant that is part of our bottom top 4 for this season is no other than Congratulations, Dasari D! You are now part, you are again part of our top contestants. Again, later, Dasari D, stand by because I will call your name again to announce the top one for this semifinal. How are you feeling right now, Dasari D? Top four again!
Ang speechless. Thank you po sa mga nag-support sa akin. Sana tuloy-tuloy niyo po akong supportahan pa din up until next week. Thank you. Yeah. I love you.
Again, congratulations still kay Jersana Filipina. Congratulations. You did great. Alright. You are part of our safe contestants for the semifinal. Congratulations, Jersana. And of course, Dasari D. Please stand by because later I will call your name again. And Griselda, Griselda, stand by because later I will announce the three contestants who will be eliminated tonight. Alright? Thank you, Dasari. Congratulations. Alright! Let me call out the name of Bloodberry, Saisay La Diva, and Lala Moon. Our battle group number two pala to. Two kanina si yung kay ano, so wait, Bloodberry, Lala Moon, and Saisay La Diva. Saisay La Diva. Where is Saisay? Alright. Walang pa naman natin, guys, ang ating mga contestants. How are you ladies feeling tonight? Yan, interview naman natin sila, guys. Diba? Para mas makilala niyo pa sila. Lala Moon! Kamusta ka? How are you feeling tonight? Do you think makaka-advance ka or not?
Grabe naman po yung tanong. Siyempre po, umaasa po tayo na makakapasa.
Yan. Tama yun. Diba dapat positive lagi. Diba? And what about Bloodberry? How are you feeling tonight? Diba?
I'm happy and contented. Okay naman dito sa naman.
And happy. Yan ang importante. Yung pinaka-importante, happy tayo sa performance. In fairness, ang dami kong mata nakikita kay Lala Moon. Puro mata. And of course, Saisay La Diva! Ayan. Kamusta?
Yung something sa may ito.
Kari lang yan.
Kinamit ko kanina. So, but anyways, I am so flattered and natuwa dahil sa support ng lahat at sa performance din ng lahat po. No matter what happened, laban naman tayo, guys.
Again, tatlong, I have three ladies in front of me, guys. And only one of them will be part of our top four. Alright? Now, I will announce the part kung sino magiging bottom four for this season. Again, guys, the person I'm gonna drop will be part of our bottom four. And just please stand by kung maging part kayo ng bottom four because later we will still have another elimination. Alright? You're still not eliminated yet. You're just part of bottom four. Okay? Are you guys ready? to know the result. All right. The persons I'm gonna drop will be part of our bottom four. Who is it gonna be? Is it Bloodberry, Saisay La Diva, or Lala Moon? Again, the contestant I'm gonna drop in this party live will be part of our bottom four. And one of them will be part of our top four. Again, please stand by later because I will call your name again. You're still not eliminated yet. You're just part of our bottom four. Kinakabahan na ba kayo? The contestants that is part of our bottom four is... Bloodberry and Lala Moon. And congratulations, Saisay La Diva! You are now part of our top four. Ano masasabi mo, Saisay?
Thank you po. Expected po. Charas! Ami! Ami lang! Charas lang. Nagkita ka na po ng performance. Maraming salamat sa lahat, guys. At ayun po, lumabas ulit ang aking lipod for top. Sana maharap ulit natin ang top one, guys. Charas.
Palakpakan naman natin, guys, ang ating Saisay La Diva. Our top one of battle round. Will she conquer it again? The semifinals, we'll find out later tonight. So just stand by, guys, because later we will announce the top one and the three contestants will be eliminated in this competition. All right, stand by, Griselda, Lala Moon, Bloodberry, and Leslie Versace. And to our top four, please stand by as well. Thank you, Saisay. Alright, let me call the name of Machita and Madam Danica, our last battle group for the semifinals. Hi, Madam Danica. Machita. Where is Machita? Machita, please press 1. There you have it. Guys, if you want to follow our contestant, you can follow them by tapping the screen and hit the plus sign button. Alright? Natutuyo na yung contact lens ko. My contact lens is... Basta yun na yun. All right, let me have an interview with Machita and Madam Danica. Machita, can you unmute your mic?
Hi, Marvin.
Hello, Machita.
Hi, Madam Danica.
How are you doing right now? How are you feeling?
I'm good.
You're good.
A little nervous, but we try. We do. Best.
Okay. Are you happy that you're one of our contestants for the season 5?
Yes, I'm happy. Thank you for KCP official season 5 for show we girl to skill and talent. And I'm so happy to join with you all.
Palakpakan natin, guys. From Indonesia, Machita. And of course, ang mahal na mahal kong si Madam Danica. Madam Danica.
Hello.
Kamusta ka, Madam? Hindi ka naman lasing ngayon.
No.
Okay, good.
Namumula kasi last... yung mata ko sa contact lens.
Oh, pati ilong mo namumula, may tugo. Ang pinaka-fresh na madam ng blood, ayan. Kamusta na madam, anong nararamdaman mo ngayon?
A little bit excited but nervous kasi malakas tong katapat ko. Oh.
Aha.
Aminin natin, malakas talaga yun.
Okay, Madam, Madam Danica said that she is a little bit nervous but excited because her opponent is really strong and good. Machita is good. So, yeah. Anyway. All right. I will announce kung sino man ang mag-a-advance for the semifinals. Now, I will announce at sino ang maliligwak at magiging part ng bottom four. Who is it gonna be? Is it Machita or Madam Danica? Sino, guys? Sa comment section, sino ang magiging bottom four at top four? Let's start that. I have two ladies left in front of me. Machita and Madam Danica. One from Indonesia and one from the Philippines. Are they gonna be part of our bottom four? The person I'm gonna drop will be part of our bottom four. And the contestant left in this party live will be part of our top four. Is it gonna be Madam Danica or Machita? Sino kaya mababottom dito? At sino magiging top? All right. Congratulations. Both of you will advance for the pre-finals. But we're not done yet. Because now I will announce the contestant that is part of our top four. Again, you don't have to be nervous anymore because you will advance, the both of you will advance for the pre-finals. But now, I will just announce the contestant who's gonna be part of our top four for the semi-final round. Is it Madam Danica from the Philippines? Or maybe Machita? Both of these ladies was part of our top five in the battle round, which happened last weekend. She is no other than congratulations, Machita! Again, you are part of our top four for the semi-final round.
Thank you, thank
from Indonesia. Again, Machita, how are you feeling that you are part of our top four again? Last week, top five. Now, top four.
Thank you for choosing me.
You did great. That's why. And congratulations to your team, Papi Christoph and Bang Banua. Congratulations. Chandoy, congratulations. Anyway, still congratulations to Madam Danica because you will still advance for the pre-finals. All right. And now, Don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. Just stay there. Okay. I will announce our top one for this semi-final round. Let me call the name of Saisay Ladiba, Dasari D, and Princess Shalala Runs. That's already. All right, congratulations to these four ladies. They are our top four for this season. Congratulations. Congrats. I know you girls are happy because you are part of our top four for the semi-final round. Congratulations, Princess Shalala, Kasari D, Machita, and Saisay Ladiba. All right. And now, I will announce our top one for this season. And later tonight, I will announce the best look for the semi-final. We will receive 1,000 pesos in cash. All right? Again, best look will be announced later tonight. All right. I'm gonna drop one by one. Okay, placement tayo. All right. Our third runner-up for the semi-final round is, again, I'm gonna drop our the contestant. Kung sino maging third runner-up. Alright? Our third runner-up for the semi-final round is, ladies, don't be so nervous because you are part of our top four, right? But our top one will receive 1,000 pesos in cash and will be hailed as the Bukamo Shomo semi-final queen. Our third runner-up for the semi-final is, will it be Saisay Ladiba, Machita, Dasari D, or Princess Shalala? Will it be? Who will it be? I want to see your guess in the comment section below. Who's gonna be our third runner-up for season 5 semifinals? Congratulations still. You are our third runner-up. Princess Shalala from Indonesia. And our second runner-up is, susunurin na natin guys para mabilis makapagpahinga na kayo. Our second runner up for this season semi-final round is, will it be Dasari D or maybe Machita? or probably side-side? Our second runner-up for the semi-final round is... Nakabahan kayo, no? You guys are nervous, right? Okay lang yan. Party na kayo ng semi-finals. Sino sa tatlong ito ang ating second runner-up? Congratulations, Dasari D! You are our second runner-up for the semi-final round. Congratulations. Two ladies left battling for the top one for this season. Who's gonna be our top one for the semi-final round? Is it gonna be Saisay La Diva again to bag the top one for the battle round? Or we have a new winner for the semi-final round, which is Machita from Indonesia. Who is it gonna be? Is it from the Philippines? Or from Indonesia? Hello, baby dubs! Our grand winner season 1 champion is here, Dubs. Ayan. And of course, our coach from season 2. Diba? Our... Again, the person I'm gonna drop will be our first runner-up. And the person left in this party live will be the semi-final queen for Bukamo Shomo Lip Sync Battle International Season 5. Again, ladies, we are just delivering the scores from the judges. Who is it gonna be? Who's gonna be our queen of the semi-final of Bukamo Shomo Lip Sync Battle International Season 5? Will it be from Indonesia? Or from the Philippines? Our top one for the semi-final round is... Machita, congratulations! You are now our new top one! Our semi-final queen! Semi-final round queen! Congratulations! Papaiyak si Machita! The victory is yours, Machita from Indonesia! Our top one for the semi-final round! Again, this is only semi-final. All right, Machita, you have the floor. You can talk to our viewers and audience.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's give him a round of applause. Guys, you know, guys, this contest is not really easy. It is really hard. And I know how our contestants putting their effort in this competition. So congratulations to our top four and of course to our safe contestant who will advance to the pre-finals. Hindi po biro ang competition na ito, guys. Thank you so much, baby Dubs. Hindi po biro ang competition na ito dahil sobrang hirap po. Ayan, alam ni Dubs yan. Diba? This is a really hard competition. And again, this competition is like a roller coaster ride. Sometimes you're down below, sometimes you're on top. Yan. Congratulations, Machita. And of course, congratulations to Saisay La Diva, our first runner-up for the semi-final round. Congratulations to you, Machita, and to your team. Congrats, congrats. You will receive 1,000 pesos again, courtesy of ECP family. You will just send it to your banks. And again, you will advance for our big final round. All right. Thank you for today. Congratulations, Sai Sai. First runner up. All right. Let me call out our bottom four. Thank you, Machita. Our bottom four. I will announce our best look later. All right, please press 1 to Leslie Versace, Bloodberry, Lala Moon, and Griselda. Please press 1. Sino bang kulang? Lala Moon. Ah, I hate this. Alam niyo guys, kung pwede lang hindi tayo magtanggal, hindi tayo magtatanggal, but sad to say, kailangan talaga may ma-eliminate tonight. Again, ladies, congratulations, because you made it this far. Diba? Whatever happens, I really hope that you ladies learned a lot from this competition. May next season pa. Alright? We still have season 6 to go next year. Alright, wait. I-mute lang natin yung mga ano natin. At maingay. Alright. Ayan. Narinig nyo na ako, guys. Alright. Sad to say, these are our bottom four for the semifinals. And 3 of them will be eliminated tonight and will not advance for the pre-final round. Sino kaya sa mga ito ang ma-eliminate? I hate to do this, but we have to. I'm gonna miss you girls. Diba? Alam nyo guys, sa competition na ito, syempre as a director, naging close ko na rin yung mga contestants natin. Kasi lagi ko silang nakakausap and lagi ko silang nakaka-chat. And I'm really sad that some of them will not continue in this competition anymore. But yes, diba? Laban lang. I just want you ladies to know that you all are amazing. Ang gagaling nyo. But we have scores to follow. Alright? And yes, only one of this lady will continue for the pre-final round. And now, I will eliminate the first contestant for this season. Are you ladies ready? Guys, palakpakan muna natin guys ang ating mga contestants. Alright! The person I'm gonna drop will be eliminated tonight and will not continue. We wish you the best sa lahat ng ikaponker mong competition or whatever it is. And thank you for joining Bukamo Shomo Lip Sync Battle International Season 5. We are really glad that you are our contestant this season. I'm sorry, but you will not continue for the pre-final round for this season. Who is it gonna be? Again, girls, laban lang after this. Our friendship will not end here. And I wish you all the best in life. All right? Wait lang, may ikikik lang ako. Paano bakit ito? Wait lang ha. May ano eh. May epal. Anyway, the first contestant is gonna be eliminated for the season 5 of Bukamo Shomo Lip Sync Battle is oh, diba? Nakiko siya. I'm sorry, but you will not continue! Bloodberry! Again, Bloodberry, thank you so much for joining this competition. But you will not continue for the pre-final round. Hirap na hirap yung ito. Ang sakit. Ang tigas. Anyway, congratulations. Still, we still have 2 more to go. Ay. 2 more ladies, guys. Congratulations still, Bloodberry. Maraming salamat sa pag-join sa competition na ito. Only one contestant will advance for the pre-final round. Who is it gonna be? Our next contestant will not advance for the pre-final round is kinakabahan kayo, no? Parang lalagdag na yung puso ni Criselda. Anyway, para lang hindi kayo kabahan. Yes. Actually, ang gagaling yung lahat as in. But this is a competition at kailangan may tanggalin tayo. The next contestant is gonna be eliminated and will not advance for the pre-final is congratulations, the 3 of you will advance for the pre-finals! Congratulations! I wish the 3 of you, I hope that next week you will do better and good. Congratulations, Leslie Versace, Lala Moon, and Criselda for advancing to pre-finals. One more step and you will be in grand finals. Alright! Interviewin natin sila isa-isa. Gusto ko ma-interview si Criselda. Alright, Criselda?
Medyo mo na naman ako. Totoo ka na naman. MV! Ayun! Pero ano, thankful naman ako kasi ano, parang yung last season kasi natin, parang palagi ako nasa bottom, palagi akong ano, kumbaga parang sanay na ako. Ngayon naman parang, I'm trying to prove a lot, I'm trying to ano, pero yun nga, may mga bagay-bagay na unexpected na nangyayari, pero I am very grateful and thankful because of KCP, I was able to get a gig, di ba, alam mo yan? Nagkaroon ako ng job shows sa isang bar because of KCP, maraming salamat sa'yo. KCP, maraming salamat, and also kay Sir MV. Ayan. Sobrang kaba ko! Yung ka na naman!
Congratulations, Griselda! Diba, you will now move to pre-finals. Ayusin mo yung ano mo ha, camera mo. Next time. And of course, to Lala Moon! Wait lang. Ayan, Lala Moon! Tanggalin mo yung mute mo. Ayan, okay na. Okay na. Hindi ka marinig. Narinig si Lala Moon? Hindi, no? Sige, Lala Moon, baba ka, tapos akyat ka ulit. Akyat kita. Press 1, Lala Moon. Alright, Lala Moon! Hello! Salita ka nga. Ayan, narinig na. Ayan, na napipil mo na mag-advance ka.
Akala ko kasi kinakaban na ako kasi akala ko hindi kayo makukuha sa tingin. Anim na yung mata ko, guys!
So, I guess ako anyway, sa tingin.
Super. Saya ko lang kasi ayun. Kasi ang galing ni Griselda. Si Leslie, ang daming pasabog. Tas ako, sabog lang. So, ayun. Thank you so much po.
Ayan, appreciate ng ating mga judges ng inyong mga performances. So, yan. And of course, kay Leslie, na napakaganda ng ano, ng mata mata at mga rainbow. Ayan. Sige, salta ka, Leslie. Hindi ka rin marinig. So, ayan, okay na. Okay, go.
Performance. But
okay, ulit nga. Kaya pala hindi siya marinig kailan sa sound card ko. Ayun. Ayun. Happy ka naman na mag-a-advance ka sa ating semifinal round.
Happy. As in, kinakabahan ako kanina kasi hindi ko alam kung makapasok ba ako kasi ang galing nila lahat.
Mm-hmm. Yung again. Mm-hmm. Go on.
Yun na yun.
Anyway guys, again, naligtad ko lang kanina, isa lang talaga may eliminate, tatlo ang magiging safe, para kabahan lang ang ating mga contestants. Diba, kinabahan kayo, sabi ko sa inyo, papakabahin ko kayo sa competition na to. Diba, sinabi ko yan sa inyo. Again, maraming salamat kay Bloodberry. Bloodberry, I'm sorry but you will not continue, but still, thank you for joining this competition. Maraming salamat for sharing your talents. Diba? Your talent in drag. Thank you so much. Wala yung music ko. Again, Griselda, Lala Moon, and Leslie, galingan nyo pa next weekend para hindi kayo maging part ng bottom. Alright? Para hindi kayo mabottom next weekend, mas galingan nyo pa, mas bongga nyo pa, and make sure na ang inyong internet connection ay okay. Diba? At bongga nyo pa mga costume nyo. Or whatsoever. Wait lang, nawawala na naman yung music ko. Wait lang. Ayan! Palakpakan guys, si Griselda, Lala Moon, and Leslie Versace! Congratulations, ladies! You are now part of our pre-final round. Ayan. Congratulations. We still have, guys, 10 contestant na lang po natin ang natitira. 10 more. 10 na lang. At isang round na lang po, mag-grand finals na. Ayan. Congratulations. Alright. Thank you so much, Lala Moon, Chriselle Dallas, Versace. Makapagpahinga na kayo ngayon. Alright, i-quit ko na to. Alright guys, there you have it. To sum it all up, ayan, congratulations to our top 4 for the semi-final round. Machita, Saysay, Dasurdi, Princess Shalala, and of course our safe contestant, Charlotte Tiffany, Madam Danica, Grisana Filipina, and of course ang mga naging bottom pero naging safe, and si Criselda, Lala Moon, and si Leslie Versace. Ayan, congratulations, and of course, maraming salamat kay Bloodberry for joining this competition. Ayan. And now, I will announce the best look. Sino kaya ang ating best look? Sino? Sino sa tingin nyo? Gusto kong makita sa comment section below. Sino ang magiging best look? Ako ang best look. Myself. Our best look. Again, best look. Hindi lang po ito sa makeup. We are not basing this on the makeup. We are basing for the overall look. Yung malinis, maganda, has to be clean, neat. Ayan. And kailangan nakaangkop sa kanyang background at whatsoever. Our best look for the semi-final round is... who will it be? I wanna see names in the comment section. Machita. Is it Machita? Or maybe Toby? For the best look, we are basing for the overall look. Not just the makeup. The overall look. Our best look for tonight is, she will receive 1,000 pesos in cash. She is no other than I can see Machita name. Sino kaya? Yung tagal. Sarap maglaro pag elimination. Our best look, overall look, is no other than she is no other than Gersana Filipina! Congratulations, Gersana Filipina! You will receive 1,000 pesos in cash for the best overall look. Again, guys, maraming salamat po! Thank you so much for watching the show! Thank you! Again, so next weekend, guys, please watch the show on Saturday and Sunday at 7 p.m. 7 p.m. Please do watch our pre-final round. And again, congratulations to all our contestants who advanced for the pre-final. And of course, to our producer, Farmy Dear. Maraming salamat, Farmy Dear. And to my co-host, Toby. Thank you so much, co-host Toby. And good night to all viewers. Thank you, Leslie Versace. Congratulations for advancing. And to our graphic artist, And to our Pops Daryl, Baby Bops, thank you so much. And of course, syempre, wait! There's more, I forgot! Ang ating team for next week! Our team for next week will be, I will play. I'm gonna play the music that our contestant will perform next weekend. Ang team po natin next weekend is, grabe, magtatrabaho na naman kami mamaya ni Daryl. Hindi nyo ba alam, guys, after ng show na ganito pag Sunday, ginagawa agad namin yung promotion. Puyat mo naman tayo nito, Baby Pops. But anyway, our music for next weekend is this. Nandiyan pa ba yung mga contestant? Contestant, are you still there? Please press 1. So our contestant for the pre-final, are you there? Press 1, guys. Our contestant, yeah, Leslie Lalamun. Alright, Griselda, Charlotte. Alright. Our music, Machita, alright. For next weekend is this. Not that one. That's a commercial.
Welcome to the World of Warships universe. It's our